Today, in 1919, the U.S. Congress approved the 19th Amendment to the United States Constitution, guaranteeing suffrage for women. Of course, it took a long time for the whole of America to catch on to the idea that women can vote. Mitt Romney still hasn't got his head around it.